Look who's on the big stage, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Terminator right where he belongs, with all the eyes of the WWE Universe on him.
Mindset than his first time around in WWE.
And for years, people always talked about the potential of Drew McIntyre, what he could accomplish. Well, it seems finally Drew McIntyre is embracing those expectations.
Oh, the chosen one has now become the one.
Big E ready to throw down here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E!
One thing can't be denied. On the big stage, Big E has a great track record and does his best work. Big E set for competition here tonight. He looks as focused as he ever has, maybe even more so.
We know Big E knows how to turn it on when the lights shine bright, and tonight is no different. This is a Big E to be feared.
Certainly a Big E to be watched closely.
But tonight, he clashes with Drew McIntyre, a seasoned superstar who returned to WWE after a global wrestling journey where he saw it all and won it all.
Yeah, Drew's grappled with the very best talents all over the planet, but he came back here to prove that he has what it takes to hang with the toughest competition that there is.
Finish it off. Big E able to avoid impact.
Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
Insulting. Look at that. Big E is now bleeding profusely.
Big E has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark.
Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay.
Down, trampling the opposition.
When you're in the ring with a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre, what's the most important thing to keep in mind?
It's crucial that you show McIntyre no mercy. This is a guy who can take a real beating and keep on swinging. So, hold nothing back. If you give McIntyre even a sliver of an opening, he'll exploit it.
Bad landing.
Big elbow drop.
Was mounted with punches. And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre is a game changer.
Scary to think what Drew has in store next. Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Big E on the receiving end.
And McIntyre puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Drew weathered the storm and wants to create some of his own thunder now.
Here. Big E has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
McIntyre might have him.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
Above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Oh, Big E avoids contact. Face first with a waistlock takedown. McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Can he take advantage? Body slam. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
McIntyre gets away from him. He moves just in time.
Boom! And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Powerbomb dropped him. And he'll come back from under the apron.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Big boot. DDT. That's gotta be it.
Two.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it. So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.